The Ford Falcon Sprint. This is the predecessor to the Mustang. This is where the Mustang got its running gear, its drive gear. And I'll tell you, these were very fun little cars, especially beautiful little convertible like this. I do believe this is a 63 Sprint package, center console, storage box, 4-speed with the bench shifter. American Racing mags. This is the way you would have outfitted it back in the day. Back in the day, boy, I thought I would never be saying that expression. My goodness. As you can see, typical Ford body gaps. Actually, you can't blame it all on Ford. It was all the manufacturers that had body fit like this. And the 60s weren't any worse than they were in the 50s. The Sprint V8 came with a 260 V8, and then later, towards the end, 289. And some enterprising person here has hot-rodded their little V8. Nice, fun car. Simple.